Now that we have technology in the classroom, are you finding yourself with amazing ideas, but you just don't know how to execute it? Maybe you're thinking of having students write an actual children's book and publishing it, placing it in our library. Maybe you'd like to Skype in an author or an expert on a topic that you're teaching. Maybe you'd like to use a green screen for kids to do their own weather forecast or make a video clip discussing a book they've loved or enjoyed. Maybe you want to take them on a virtual field trip. Maybe you'd like parents to be more a part of your classroom each day. Perhaps you want to find a new and meaningful way for children to respond to their reading digitally. Whatever idea you have, the answer is yes, 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 yes. We can make it happen. Anything you can think of, we can do it. We will find a way to bring that to life in your classroom. But don't worry. We're not going to force you to go to in-services that don't apply to you or what you want to do in your classroom. Instead, your principal has provided for you a remarkable resource. It is our own Manchester Technology website full of resources. And in that website, you can go and ask for specific help with technology. All you have to do is fill out the Google form explaining what you'd like to do with your students in your classroom, and a time will be set up for you for some one-on-one instruction where you can turn your ideas into reality. So don't forget to visit us at the website below, because technology is essential to the classroom. Created using Powtoon.